Friends, we welcome you to this service in Tze format, our Tze service here at Colonial Park, United Church of Christ, where no matter who you are or where you are on life's journey, you are welcome here. We're grateful that you joined us for this service. Pray that it will be meaningful, restful, and restorative to you. On behalf of Pastor Scott and myself, Pastor Cindy Garris, welcome. Just a couple of notes. Hopefully you have access to the bulletin for this service so you can follow along. You are encouraged to speak aloud the bold parts, as sometimes it is good for us to hear ourselves speak something aloud, not simply hear it in our ears from another's lips. We also invite you that in Tze, there is a good bit of silence and time for meditation. Rather than record silence, we invite you to turn off or to pause the recording at those particular spots and then resume the recording when you are ready. I invite you to have a candle or two in front of you in your home. There's a time where we will be lighting candles here on your behalf and a time to pray closer to the light, and we'll invite you to light candles near you at that time if you have them in front of you. Once again, welcome. Thank you for being with us. Know that God is present already in our midst.
Your love.
Let us join in our opening prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, you never leave us. Stay close to us and teach us your ways again and again. Write your commandments on our hearts so that we may fully live them out. Send your counselor to teach us and remind us of your truth. Give us peace to overcome our troubles and fears. Amen. Friends, I invite you to a time of silent meditation. Please pause the recording for as long as you wish for that silence and resume when you are ready. Hear this scripture reading from the Gospel of John chapter 1, verses 10 through 18. He was in the world, and the world came into being through him, yet the world did not know him. He came to what was his own, and his own people did not accept him. But to all who received him, who believed in his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born not of blood or of the will of the flesh or of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and lived among us. And we have seen his glory, the glory as of a Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. John testified to him and cried out, "This was he of whom I said, 'He who comes after me ranks ahead of me because he was before me.' from his fullness, we have all received grace upon grace. The law indeed was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God. It is God, the only Son, who is close to the Father's heart, who has made him known. You are invited once again to a time of silent meditation, to pause the recording and to resume it when you are ready. Let us join in prayer. Lord, your love is deep and wide, a love that covers us even when we wander into the wilderness, becoming hungry and thirsty. Nothing can tear us from the grip of your mighty love. Jesus, your love is fierce and strong, a love that is the bread of life, satisfying our hunger and the living water quenching our thirst. Nothing can tear us from the grip of your mighty love. Spirit, your love is sweet and wild, a love that leads our hearts to be bold to pray, and cry out, Lord, help. Nothing can tear us from the grip of your mighty love. May our hearts be humble as we rest in the saving power of your name. Friends, let us join together as we pray our Lord's Prayer, using whatever words are most familiar and comfortable to you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. We come to a time where we get to celebrate the light of Christ that is within us and around us and beyond us. In the silence of our hearts, let us give thanks for the gift of this day and pray for those needs in our lives and in the world. As I mentioned earlier, I will be lighting some candles on your behalf, but you are invited to pray closer to the light right there, wherever you are listening to this and receiving this service. Light a candle if it is nearby. Otherwise, just focus on the light of Christ within you.
Thank you.
Friends, let us join in our closing prayer. Jesus, our peace, by the Holy Spirit, you always come to us. And in the deepest part of our soul, there is the wonder of a presence. Blessed be those who are seeking God and God's peace. Amen. My friends, once again, thank you for joining us in this time of worship. And now hear this word. May you love God so much that you love nothing else too much. May you fear God enough that you need fear nothing else at all. Go in peace. God is with you.